Have you noticed that sometimes I mess up when I'm here? I skip a beat, or I say the wrong thing, or I go to the wrong place. I call those my liturgical bloopers. I have decided to define my liturgical bloopers as intentional moments of holy sparks to create space for the divine to sneak in.